This week in West Virginia, Governor Justice held a ceremonial bill signing for Senate Bill 267, making West Virginia the first state in the nation to require students to have access to computer science education before graduating high school.
If you are illiterate in computer sciences today, you don't have a chance. That's all there is to it. And it's something that we need to have at the forefront, because as we continue to train a workforce for West Virginia, this is the kind of training that we need, and we need over and over and over.
Brigadier General Christopher Walker was awarded the inaugural West Virginia Herbert Henderson Office of Minority Affairs Trailblazer Award. He says he's passionate about encouraging West Virginia's youth to pursue careers in the military.
We're going to reach into the schools, we're going to reach into the churches, and show the parents that we will take good care of their sons and daughters. And I give you that promise, I give you that vow.
The Martin Luther King Jr. State Holiday Commission presented the 7th Annual Celebration of Diversity Award Ceremony at the West Virginia Culture Center.
When we do not speak up, quite simply, others decide our destiny. Our own power and even fate is chosen for us.
8 West Virginia students were named winners of the 2019 Congressional Art Competition, and West Virginia Civil Air Patrol Day was recognized at the Capitol. You can find more information on these stories and many others in our West Virginia Week in Review newsletter.